like we have any choice. They shoot, we shoot.
All right, group, let's make a bridge of our own. Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No, Goldie ain't counting on us.
All right, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Who said saving the galaxy would be easy?
I do not recall anyone making that claim.
We're gonna get paid after all this, right? Somehow? Yeah, at least the metal.
Careful, it gets a little... Whoa!
Peter, do you want to do the honors?
Totally.
Surprise, Skullfuckers! We'll tear down this church, wizard!
So glad that man is on our side right now!
Don't forget, we're at the breathing room!
Time to demolish your foes!
Stretch, people! Everything you've got!
They will regret angering a Kentuckian warrior! And ready!
I can't miss when there are this many goons!
I'll try to stay out of your way!
Time to shred them!
Peter, one of us needs to hold them down!
Ha-ha! Friends, unless they send reinforcements.
If they do, we'll have to move like lightning. Hit them from behind. But what if they're too fast? We'll need another plan.
Hey! Every battle comes with some kind of curveball. But trying to predict where it's gonna land only makes things worse. Relax. It's easy to overthink when things get tense, but if we focus...
We can hit him hard.
Who's with me?
Today, I am the destroyer!
Great!
Hit him down! Watch it! They're crawling out of the war!
I wasn't expecting so many of them!
Hold up, Rocket!
Good riddance.
Now the true battle begins.
Everyone ready? Game face is on.
I have only one face.
I'll put it in mean mode.
Done.
What's everybody thinking?
I'm thinking if Goldie didn't finish him off already, I got a grenade with Raker's name on it.
Whatever they're up to, the Cortex.
Shh! Everyone quiet.
What did they do to the Cortex?
Nikki!
They strapped her to their Flarkin machine, and they're making the hand direct all the galaxy's faith energy right into it.
Fulfillment has begun.
We gotta get her out of there, but how?
Free the hand, and they lose power. I count four cables. Let's pull them out. Super State jumps out! Today ain't the day you want to find out what happened!
okay, I got you.
Get your hands off me! Why do you insist on ruining everything? If you won't join me, then just stay away.
This is why I don't have kids.
Nikki, this isn't gonna end how you think.
Says who? You? I saw what you did. You should want to take it back. I can feel the light inside me. The promise will be fulfilled.
Does she not realize her plan has been thwarted?
This... a minor setback. Isn't that right, Grand Unifier?
The Cortex was meant merely to ease the burden on you, Matriarch. We shall retreat. Please, give me an excuse to kill.
Is this him? The first divine vessel?
A pale shadow to your magnificence, Matriarch.
Let him watch me do what he could not. I'll draw faith across the entire galaxy myself if I have to.
If you think you can handle...
I'll handle whatever it takes.
Nick.
Getting far. I got a tracker on Golden Boy's butt.
You what?
Yeah, I tagged him back on the bridge in case he ditched us again. We just gotta get back to the Milano.
Rocket, don't ever change.
Tracker's online. Confirming Goldie's on the Dastan Sacros scut.
Seatbelts, everyone. We're going in hot.
Crap. Hold on. Hold on.
Got him! Alpha Herculis system, inside the Keystone Asterism.
Got it. Coordinates are in.
We're not getting away this time.
Power down.
Hell yeah! Nova Corps! The world mine must have...
Say we didn't try.
Nikki's in there somewhere. There's gotta be a way.
Yes. We overpower them with our own vastly superior fleet. Regrettably, we do not have one.
Guys, we do our best work when we're out of options. Somebody's gotta have something. Gamora, thoughts?
Maybe Earth has heroes that can help us?
Those guys in the pajamas?
Mighty pajamas.
Trust me, Earth hasn't caught up to everybody just yet. We need somebody with a fleet. Groot, and no bad ideas.
I am Groot.
Yeah, that's a bad idea. We're not going to the Chitauri.
That is the kind of wild card we're looking for, just... not that one. The snakes would shoot us in the back.
Assuming they don't shoot us in the front.
Rocket, anything?
What about the Ravagers? You could ask for a temporary truce.
Yondu's rotting away in the kiln, thanks to me.
You could bust them out.
Jailbreak the kiln. I'd rather take my chances with the Church fleet.
I'll bust them out.
Yeah, I'd bet on Gamora.
As would I.
So would I, but it doesn't matter. The rest of the Ravagers scattered during the war. Any survivors are laying low or serving time in one of a dozen backwater planets. Besides, what's a pirate without a ship? Hold on. What if the answer's been slobbering right in front of us this entire time?
This beast cannot operate a ship.
That's not what I'm saying. Think about it. Cammy's pretty much useless to us, but she's also useless to the Church. They want people to brainwash. I bet animals aren't even on their radar.
They went after Cosmo.
Cosmo's mind is way more advanced than ours. His intelligence makes him weak to the promise, just like Rocket.
Thanks, but not an animal.
What I'm saying is we know someone with an entire beast army, and I bet Raker hasn't even looked twice at her.
How can you be certain she's not one of them?
Guardians of the Gas!
Nope, she's good.
You do realize she still wants to flay us and feed us to her babies?
Guys, this is it. Okay, our one last long shot. We've got to find a way to apologize and make things right. Okay, we'll get her a gift. A peace offering.
Groot ain't going back in a cage.
No, but think bigger. Way bigger. The one beast that you'd want more than any other. Jax knows what I'm talking about.
Oh, yes!
Oh, no.
Here it comes!
You know where we're going. To Maklu Four! To battle the legendary Fin Fang Foom!
Gonna fly into that, aren't we?
They say that the rings of Maklu Four perpetually rain fire down upon the godless abominations that dwell below.
How fun.
I'm sure it's worse than it looks, too.
It is. Many of my people braved this same treacherous pilgrimage before me, never to return.
Something!
Show off?
Hey, if you got it...
Clark! Clark! No!
Stabilizers are shot! Repair systems are overloaded!
We are destined to crash. Try at least to crash into Fin Fang Foom.
Nobody's crashing.
Oh, we're crashing.
These peaks are trek.
Whoa!
Flark!
Just trying to slow us down.
Fear! Fear!
Stop yelling!
Fear!
Watch out for the thing, Peter. Can we not hit all the things?
That is the objective. Yes. Watch out for the thing! Yeah, I got it!
Oh, Scott!
Glorious!
How are you enjoying this?
I am not! I am embracing death!
Coming down hard! Hey,
okay. Oh, a little bumpy, but we're all okay, right? And we're laughing. That's good.
It's just, it's perfect. This is us. This is how we park.
Well, this is how Quill parks anyways.
We were not fated to die this day. Unless, of course, Fin Fang Foom devours us whole.
Hey, whoa, we gotta find him first. Shall we? Oh, this is insane.
This is how we park, yeah.
Whoa! That definitely shouldn't be sparking!
We can worry about